Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Mount&Blade 2 Bannerlord. Unfortunately, we got fucked a wee bit. Not by the game, not by anything you guys know about, because I had a power outage yesterday when I was doing recordings, which fucked shit over, and also fucked the recording with the battle, because it was halfway through. Power went out, and if anybody knows OBS, if something happens to interrupt the recording, yeah, good luck recovering it. Which is exactly what happened, pretty much. Fortunately, that battle, small and insignificant as it was, and a bit of a cock tease as it turned out to be, turned out to be an even bigger cock tease, let's be honest. But with that said, let's see about getting in the damn place.
This will make a great impression. It will attract allies, but also probably very well.
Okay. Ah, yes. If I remember correctly, yeah. Let's just sell everything we don't need. Wait, I think that's better even for me. Okay, let's just quick sell these. I knew she was gonna like those. They're not exactly matching, but I think living is better than matching. Let's see here, somebody. Do we have energy? We do have. Let's see here. Spear. Okay, and now let's save and give it a bit. We're not accidentally pressing the stop recording button, of course. Let's see here, just go, okay. Is this? Yes, it's still going. And before we do that though, tavern. So, yeah, get the fuck out of here. Let's see now, arena. Blackheart. Two-handed axe. Unfortunate. Hey, honey. Bye, honey. The bullshit. Getting randomly fucked is not something I do. And I'm pissed off enough about that recording than want to face scum a couple of times. It was a really fun battle, I'm gonna be honest. Ah, wait. So it's a two-handed weapon. I'm going to guess one-handed. I like this format more though. Got main character syndrome, sorry. Sorry, honey. Thank you. Mano y mano. Come here. Let me just check something real quick. I have to sell those. Oh my fucking god. About time she got some proper shield. I'm curious how that'll do. It'll probably give me the ability to God fucking damn it, capture more enemies intact.
Now then, come no closer. Forgive me.
You killed my friends. You again, Gordiana? Okay.
Attack!
What the fuck? These guys are actually using tactics. She got it wrong though, right?
Thank you.
You spin me right now, baby, right now. Look at him go, the brave lunatic. Well, at least he got caught alive.
Is that you? Am I free?
Okay, let's sort of find some, and then collect them. Yeah. I'm just vaguely curious right now. This could still use with some improvements, but oh well. And let's see here. Mace. Okay, so save it and let's move on some. Okay, actually, one thing before we go. Let's get your ass out of here. Out of here. Out, out, out. A lot of vanguards. Wait, we still had something to do. I think that might be useful for somebody. That's a lot of cash. Are we at war with Vlandia though? That's the question. Because if we are. Let me just check. How can we check where we're at war with? Well, those are Vlandians, so let's try. Let's see how this will go. Yeah, let me actually check something real quick. Okay, it's recording properly. Let's not do anything stupid, other than what we're already doing. No troops to recruit. Hmm. Oh, they got cavalry. What the f- He wasn't even close. Give the fuck up. But in any case, should be near enough 30 minutes to leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen. Catch you guys and gals next time when I fucking siege this place the hard way. The long and hard way.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.